Morning, everyone. Welcome to part two of Guided Meditation by Rastafari Nick. And I'm up a little earlier this morning, finna get started. I'm gonna light incense today. Incense usually, you know, change the smell in the environment, you know, different aromas and different scents and oils stimulate the mind. Purify your environment. Get rid of the toxins in your environment as well. By the way, I picked up this book at the library the other day. It's very interesting. And I just want to let you guys know that I'm seriously into these things. So, this book on chakras, Chakra Wisdom, you guys should check it out, by Trish O'Sullivan, if you can find it. It's very interesting. It's very insightful on how to tap in with your inner self. But anyway, let's get started. Loosen up the bones, the neck, feel the tension go away, inhale deeply, inhale positive energy. Exhale, negative energy. Loosen up and feel the tension leave the body. We're going to breathe in positivity. Exhale the negative. Now we sit, relax the shoulders, and pay attention to the breath. Pay attention to the body. As you ease away all the tension. What you want to do is, you want to ground yourself to the earth. You want to feel connected to the universe. Feel the frequencies around you. Tap into the peace and balance within the universe. Inhale. And loosen the neck. Exhale. Remember, focus on connecting and just being in the present moment. Inhale. Letting go of the negative thoughts as we exhale.
that inner peace. Now, cross the legs and go into at ease pose. You can put your hands out or put your hands as you please. Close your eyes and just let go of everything. Find the silence, the quietness in the mind as you inhale. Exhale. Now, let go of any thoughts or any feelings that are holding you back. Let go of anything that makes you feel limited. And go into the mind. Reprogram the mind to be optimistic. To see the bigger picture. Inhale. Exhale. Just feel the flow. Feel the blood flow through the body. Feel the heart. And connect with the inner self. Connect with the higher self. The higher realms of the universe. Let go of the physical obstacles and realize that we will overcome. Inhale positive energy. Exhale. Now as you breathe through the stomach, the sacral chakra, it governs your emotions, your sexuality, your pleasure, your gut feeling. So as you breathe into the stomach, exhale. Feel the tension go away. As you breathe in through the nose and up through the third eye, notice how the breath revitalizes every cell in the body. Just feel for a moment. Just be. breath through the stomach, strengthening the intestines, letting go of all the negative feelings that you have in the gut, strengthening the intuition, and learning to trust the gut feeling and the intuition. Deep breath in. Study the breath. Energize every cell. Energize every organ in the body. Relax the mind, relax the body, connect with the spirit, breathe in through the nose, out through the mouth. With every exhale, feeling the tension go away. To the mind, envision a better reality. Let go of negative energy. Attract positive energy into your life so that you may attract positive people and positive situations. Speak greatness into your life. Speak positive things into existence. Say with me, I love myself. I will continue to grow. I will continue to be all that I can be. I will be successful in all that I do. I will attract wealth and abundance. Everything that I need will come to me on time as it should. I will trust in the universe as I should. All praise to the Most High. Breathe in through the nose. Continue to imagine the positive visions as you let go of all the pain and hurt from the past. Erase the mind. Paint a new picture. Every day that you live, take action to manifest your dreams into a reality. And as we come to a close, just be. Breathe. spread love, feel the positive energy around you. Breathe. And as we come to a close, try to see how you feel internally. You should feel more peaceful. You should have a sense of optimism. Let go of worry and doubt. Take a deep breath in. And when you're ready, exhale, open your eyes, and just find balance. Remain calm. Tap in. Let your energy be filled with positivity. Continue to let go of the negative thoughts. Continue to build in the mind and speak the truth into existence and claim it. Say it with me. I love myself. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoy.
I never sleep too long. I gotta wake up and go get it. I sleep to connect with my soul. When I meditate, I see visions. All my life changing, I ain't complaining. Just been handling the business. Everybody get their chance to shine. Sometimes it just take them a minute. It's a million ways to get you some money. So hustle and get you a million. Fuck it, gon' get you a